What we're trying to do here is we're trying to scare ourselves and others into changing their behavior. And it's not just us. Warnings and threats are really common in health campaigns, in policy. It's because we all share this deep-rooted belief